Austin's and Mitchell's of the North African Strategic Air Force engaged in the bombing of Pantelleria. 45 square miles of land in the Mediterranean, bombed from the air and shelled from the sea. Under concentrated attack, the much-boasted Italian fortress formed a frail link in the Axis chain of island bases. Airfields on Mazzo's Malta are pockmarked with bomb craters, and Italian defenses are in poor shape. Completely cut off by sea, Pantelleria crumbles under the weight of attack. Its fate became measured in stop press messages which told of its rapid decline. Substance on the island goes up in smoke as the shadow of invasion puts Italy in a state of nervous tension.